Hello, I'm Tony Devenish, your local London Assembly member. A year ago, Sadiq Khan, the Mayor of London, quietly raised the congestion charge for driving in central London with absolutely no public consultation. Mr. Khan expanded the charge from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. to the evenings until as late as 10 p.m. The charge has always been Monday to Friday only. Mr. Khan expanded it to weekends, every Saturday and every Sunday. He increased the cost from £11.50 or £10.50 with Autopay to £15 a day, every single day. Many people move into London every month. Mr. Khan has withdrawn the residence discount. If you drive into central London just twice a week to shop, to see friends and relations, enjoy our nightlife or work, or even visit your own home, you now have to pay £1,500 a year. Many people need their car, especially our elderly, our disabled, small business people working very long inflexible hours. We all need to get back to normal to support our business-led recovery. Mr. Khan refuses to consult the public, despite promising to end the extended congestion charge on LBC Radio on the 26th of April, just a week before he was re-elected Mayor of London. Please sign my petition and have your say.